hope everyone is doing fine and staying, I don't know, warm, cool, depending on where you are. Here, where I live, it's like 80 degrees, and I'm not a fan of unseasonable weather. It upsets me. So, anyway, hope I'll get some rain soon, but today, I don't have that happening for me. Hello, Em! How are you? Good to see you. I hope everyone is at peace and enjoying their day. I have tea, so I'm great. Kevin made me this tea. It's a blood orange tea, so right there. Very sweet. And then I was just on like a little virtual play date with my mother-in-law and niece and nephew and my children. So I had to talk over children for a long time. So I requested that I saw Ramon join. Ramon is dad's podcast project. And so I said, Dad, but what I meant was Kevin. I had my husband add a ton of honey to this tea because I was like, I shredded my voice on a virtual playdate. So I feel like I'm a little hummingbird and I'm just drinking straight up nectar over here. So that's nice. Hello to Angelina. Hello to Morgan. Our guest is here. Other houses. And let's see, if you want to join, hit request to join. If you want to do your song first, you may. If you want me to play first, I may. It's all up to you. I don't know. The heat's getting to me, you guys. I am hot. Anyway, here comes Morgan. Let's all welcome Morgan. There's Morgan.
What's up?
Hello. You're representing some MalFet.
Yeah, I don't usually like to wear clothes with graphics on them because they give me hives, but I do like to support my pals.
Yeah.
More of a solid colors guy. I feel like I'm in metal school, kind of, but, I dig it.
Like you're in metal school?
Yeah, it was sounds like, just anything with images.
Yeah.
But I made a rare exception, and I hope that this endorsement will garner lots of cassette sales for Mr. Major.
I hope that they do. Ross Major's band MalFet, everybody who doesn't know.
Yeah, cool shirt, bro. Do you want to do a song first, or what? How does this work?
Usually I play first, but it's not always the case. Are you super ready to go? You
I'm
can
ready
play
to go,
first.
I don't want to. I don't want to mess with, as Mike Love said, don't fuck with the formula.
No, it gets messed with all the time. You can play first.
Okay, well, now I'm on the spot.
You seem ready. You had your strap on and everything. You seemed excited. So, let's harness that energy. I've just been prattering on about how weird and sweaty I am and how I'm drinking honey water, so.
Oh, yeah? Who we got here? Yeah. What's up, Pamela? What's up, Rich Turiel of GBV crew? What else did Mike Love say? What's up, Angie? Everybody's here. All right. I'll make it quick.
You don't need to make it quick. Come on.
I'll do my really long song then.
Yeah, it's your longest song.
Yeah. I'm gonna do a tune I wrote the other day called Grease Lightning. It's kind of about how I notice a lot of right now it's being mixed and mastered actually. I got Eric Slate from Dr. Dog to play drums on it. And
love Dr. Dog.
Yeah, totally. It's kind of a song about how I see, especially, I think a lot about online culture, and especially lately I'm seeing a lot of, like, unbridled energy without a channel, especially, quote-unquote, these days, just, like, rage without, like, a, without, like, unfocused rage. So it's kind of about that. So Greased Lightning. Brent is on the phone with Jon Brion downstairs right now. Jon Brion's my hero, so I'm all shook. Thanks, Meredith.
Yes. That was great.
Thanks.
That was awesome. I like that one.
Thank you. I'm sorry I'm wearing a graphic on my shirt for everybody who just joined. I never do this. I never wear images. It's only solid colors. I'm just supporting my friend's musical endeavors, but
wearing an image. They're all really demanding an explanation. They're just on fire. Comments like, what is Morgan doing with his shirt?
They're furious.
I
feel like an 8-year-old. I feel like I should wear like a train conductor outfit or something.
Well, I mean, you should, but you know, that's the whole topic.
That's for the private IG live.
That's for your IG live with Neil Young.
Oh, yeah. You think Jon Brion heard my song? Brian's on speakerphone downstairs. I can hear him. I listen to his album Meaningless every day, and now he's sort of in my house.
You're playing music, no less.
Yeah. Do you think he realized that like I rip off all his songs with every song I've ever written?
Oh yeah, I'm sure the lawsuit's in the mail, or the whatever is. Do they send lawsuits in the mail? Is that what they do? Anyway.
Anyway, I greatly look forward to your musical contribution tonight, and thanks for having me.
Thank you.
Look forward to the Chad episode next week.
Yeah, I want I want the Chad episode. Chad is here. And see, Chad, I can be flexible and I can do it earlier.
I know. Chad is trying to hook all his, like, his whole guitar rig to the iPad, and, like, he's about to electrocute himself.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, well, don't do that. Yeah, this song, unless you, I feel like I cut you off. What were you going to say?
Oh, nothing. Nothing of value. I look forward to hearing your song.
Oh, thank you. It's not my song. I thought, what should I play for Morgan being the guest? And I was thinking about all of the terrible documentaries that we've watched. A lot of terrible ones. And about some about very great musicians. Some about not so great musicians. And I was just going through thinking of the different, which one I could play. And I was remembering, I think when things were just getting really, really gross around election time, there was a night when Morgan, Kevin, and I were the only ones who could make it. And we were like, let's just watch something uplifting. And we opted for Above Us Only Sky, the John Lennon documentary with kind of footage that is newer to fans and some familiar stuff. And it was sweet. And I was just thinking that it was a nice little way to kind of collectively cope with our surroundings.
Yeah. We call it trauma bonds between the three of us.
Yeah. Things remain gross. White supremacy still insane.
So what song are you gonna play? Are you gonna play What's the New Mary Jane or
No.
Going Down on Love or
No. Nothing like that. I am going to play the first song that I fell in love with. Is a John Lennon song. When I was a little kid, I was very obsessed with the movie Look Who's Talking To. Mm-hmm. And so my love of this song by John Lennon actually predates my awareness of the Beatles. So I just love, and I really gravitate toward chord progressions like the one in this song. And this song is Jealous Guy. Just kind of a go-to, kind of an everybody plays it. I know, but
that's it. Sorry. All right, here's the chat. All right, we're ready. We're ready for Jealous Guy.
Oh, yay!
He's more of a plus.
Yeah, I mean, who isn't? But
a lot of trauma bonds.
Oh yeah. Yeah. All right, so here goes. I was dreaming of the past, and my heart was beating fast. I was shivering inside. That's not it. I began to lose control. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry that I made you cry. I didn't want to hurt you. Just a jealous guy. I was feeling insecure. Might not love me anymore. I was shivering inside. I was shivering inside. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry that I made you cry. I didn't want to hurt you.
just some jokes. Not gonna whistle. Cause you know what? Right? And my mouth doesn't today. There we go. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry that I made you cry. I didn't want to hurt you. Just a jealous guy. I was trying to catch your eyes. Thought that you were trying to hide. Was swallowing my pain. I was swallowing my pain. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry that I made you cry. I didn't want to hurt you. Just a jealous guy, watch out. Just a jealous guy. Just a jealous guy.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
That was okay. Thanks. That's nice. Oh, Pat Sansone's here. Hello. Cool. All right. So anything else you want to talk about? Anything else you want to talk up or plug?
Not really.
No. An article you've written lately. What's up?
I'm just saying we should get Chad in here. We should just keep
hanging
out.
Three people could be on an Instagram Live. That would be swell.
Oh, you can't do that?
I don't think so.
I feel like
but that would be swell. Chad, start commenting.
We should make
we all want to know what you have to say.
Well, we should do this. I'll do a John Lennon cover, then you do an original. That way it'll be like a mirror IG Live.
Ooh, that'd be fun. Go extra long.
Everybody just leaves immediately.
This is just to entertain us now.
Yeah.
Chad's in bed. Chad!
I've ceased to expect anything but my own entertainment out of my phone music career. What John Lennon song do you want to hear? Let's see if I know it.
Just do whatever you want, man.
No. Keep it interactive.
No. Okay, you wrote an excellent article about John Lennon for Talk House, an essay that I love. I want to mention that because that was very special. And I don't mean that in a condescending way, and I think you know that. I mean it was special, truly. Play the one that means most to you.
Oh, God. There's so many. Sorry, I got a tune. This is bad radio, everybody. Sorry.
Play. Chat says, play a song by Bean Dad. And I think Chad's right.
I think Year Blues is Bean Dad's song right now.
Oh yeah? Kevin says Revolution number 9. You know my name.
God is a concept by which measure our pain. God is a concept by which we measure our pain. Yeah, pain. Yeah. Don't believe magic. Don't believe matching. Don't believe Bible. Don't believe Sarah. Don't believe in mantra.
I don't know the word. Sorry.
Don't believe kings. Don't believe in Jesus. Don't believe Kennedy. Don't believe in
yoga. Did I do yoga yet? I don't know.
Don't believe in Zimmerman. Don't believe in Beatles.
That's the part where you go, oh shit. He said it. I just believe in me. Yoko and me. This song is uncoverable. Like, I'm not married to Yoko.
Brenna. Brenna and me. Yeah. Brenna and you.
Dream is over. What can I say? Dream is over. Yesterday, I was the dream without, but now I'm reborn. I was the walrus. And so, dear friends, you'll just have to carry on. The dream is over.
Nice. That was a good one. Just whip up.
Yeah. I feel like that's like the most beautifully sung song ever, at least the outro. Like, I can't even come close, but I don't know. I've been listening to the remix of that a lot lately, where his voice is real up front, so it's just been on my mind. So
hi, Mary's here. Did you say hi to Mary? Oh, Chad's crying. Chad.
Hey.
I don't know. You moved him. You moved him greatly. I don't know what I really do.
It's a nice change from the regular abuse we heap on him in the bad music doc Zoom theater.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, my sweater's been inside out the whole time.
What's that?
Inside out, everybody. Sorry, we gotta start all over. My sweater.
Let's see. Okay. I'll just try for this one. This is kind of, we'll see if it continues to be the cursed song. I think the two times you've watched live, I think I played this song. And I think neither of them I was able to upload to IGTV because there was a technical difficulty or something. This song I've never been able to upload. So I'm going to do it now. I'm going to just risk it. I never do two songs. This is the first time. And yeah, I'm doing this one, which is the maybe cursed song, but I guess we'll find out. So here we go. I think it'll be good. Yeah, it's called Call Me Selfish. And you may.
However high the stakes, we may find ourselves facing. However hard it gets before it sets us ablaze, I'm amazed you've been mine. 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 However harsh the pace at which we find ourselves racing, however much we grace, however shortened our stay, I've loved each day you've been mine. I've loved each day you've been mine. I'm amazed you've been mine. I wouldn't trade it for the world. Call me selfish. I need you, and you need me, and I'm here. I'm amazed you've been mine. I'm amazed you've been mine. I'm amazed you've been mine. Wouldn't trade it for the world. Call me selfish. I'm amazed you've been mine. I'm amazed you've been mine. I wouldn't trade it for the world. Never, never, never.
That one.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Whoever left during that video, I will find you and I will end you.
Hey, you know, sometimes people's signal crapped out or they have to go eat dinner. I don't know.
This isn't Chad we're talking about. Everybody has good internet except Chad. That's not an excuse.
Hey, it may have been Chad. I don't know. Oh, no, there's Chad. Hi, Chad.
Oh, there he is. tell me about that song.
I will. I started writing that song when, I don't know, I think probably during wildfires or something, and I started thinking about people who are opting not to have kids because the world is burning. And climate change will destroy us all. Mm-hmm. And so people are saying, why bring kids into this world? This world sucks. And I'm in the position of already having two children. And so I was just thinking about how grateful I am that they're here and that they exist. And I was thinking about how grateful I am that everybody that I know and love exists. And cool. So this song kind of came from that feeling of just kind of like how, yeah, Kevin says oops. But that song came from that feeling of, I don't know, like I'm, maybe it's selfish, but I'm glad that everyone who is here and that I can enjoy them even if things seem dire sometimes.
Yeah, and to do with child rearing specifically, I love the mixed messages sent by society. One is that, like, this is the last generation and it's apocalypse times. And the other one is, but when are you having kids? Are you having kids soon? Like, kids.
Yeah. And I'm sure you're getting that messaging heavily right now.
That's oversharing.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Viewers.
I don't want to step on your boundaries, Morgan. I don't mean to do that. I'm just saying you're a young married man, and I'm sure I know how society is. Thanks, Mary. Aww. Mary, that's me. Mary says, Mary, Mary, you're the best. Mary, you're the best.
All right.
Are you gonna play another song?
Why not? Let's keep the show rolling. Triple song shows.
Jeez. Well, I won't do another one, but you may close it out.
You don't want to do another one? Come on.
No, I want to be baby today. After this, I want to just get under my weighted blanket, take a bath, all those things. I just want to be cuddly now.
I like how Mary just added a caveat to say she appreciates me too. Oh,
well, yeah. I mean, of course.
I'll just do a quick one to close this out. Thank you, everybody. Oh, yes. The views are plummeting. I've been talking too long. They're just going.
You know what? People watch it later. They do.
I'm gonna do a song called Mice on Ice.
Okay.
Quite like the knowledge of God. Don't pretend he never taught you at all. Cause I never feel sicker than that. Last me, coriander, secondhand cats. It's cool to not say nothing at all. Don't try to grab the bird in the hall. By God. Go and take the alien away. It's way deeper than a pill on her way. So then I'm all in, what am I? Cool as a rail of mice on ice. And Christ, did they even see my thing online? Like the knowledge of fun. When you're drunk and least spend $900, there's the rub at amusement parks, USA. You can mess around the park all day. You can go and rig that poker game. As a rail of my size, in Christ, did they even see my thing online? Or will they find me like a crazy kite? There's a book where they program the teens. I guess it shouldn't, but that kind of bothers me. One more song.
You
want to
play another one?
No, I'm just kidding. Angie's clowning me because, like, I'm just stretching it beyond its natural limit.
You know what? That reminded me, too, of when I listened to Chris Lambert's interview podcast, and when you were on that, you were like, can I play a song? Which, like, never did.
I don't respect anybody's podcast structure, IG live structure. When I come in, I just run roughshod over. I just Godzilla the joint. I just step on everything.
Gotta shake things up a little bit. Also, yeah. Chad gave you a compliment, a lovely compliment, and I think that you should write about his band now.
Chad, no pitches, Chad. I'm doing a concert. This is single song shows.
He said he loved your song, so I think you should probably write about his band, Morgan.
Only that Matthews works? Is on every song.
Oh, well, this has been fun. I knew it would be fun because it's always fun when we do our Bad Dog Watch.
Yeah.
All right, let us know in the comments which bad doc we... All the best.
That's not all the best. He did. He did say that.
Hope you're staying safe out there is the classic pitch intro and getting my name wrong. What was I saying? I don't know. I should stop talking now.
Why?
I don't know.
Mary's offended you didn't play a song when we interviewed you.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And now I do.
Rip-off songs. Hey, when's the first ep dropping? I call them eps. When's the first ep of your pod? Ep of your pod?
Wow. That's really cool. I haven't heard it shortened like that in such a cool way.
When's it dropping?
I don't know. I had someone help us out with mixing it. The phenomenal Greta Strongquist. She did a great job. Adam Nash provided some intro music. And it should be pretty soon. But I'll keep everyone updated. It's going to be kind of a time capsule at this point. But we're still going to release it because it's still valuable, I think.
Yeah, I recorded my episode so long ago.
It was a long time ago.
I was 8 years old when I recorded that.
We're going to chop it. Don't worry.
I was 8, and it's just going to be like stepping into the past.
You're a little boy.
Yeah, I was your kid's age.
That's correct.
All right, so let us know in the comments what bad doc we should watch next. I feel like, thanks to my new employment, I can't publicly badmouth some of the pieces of crap we've been watching for our own entertainment. But let us know, and we would, more people should join us, too. I've been trying to spread the good news of bad music doc Zoom theater.
Mm-hmm. I feel like this is my way of advertising our bad music doc Zoom theater.
Hey, everybody. Hey, who's still on here? We got? Trevor left. God damn it, Trevor. Anna, you're invited. Angie, you're invited. Kevin, you're not invited anymore. Ro, you're invited. Everybody do bad music doc. It's been the thing that has psychologically gotten us through this super fun time.
It's been very helpful. All right, Morgan. You're a dear friend. Thank you for all that you do to bring.
Likewise, Meredith. Thanks for having me. I look forward to the next one.
Oh, thanks. Alrighty. I'm hitting the X now to say goodbye. Goodbye.
Peace, y'all.